themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
From the top.
No, no, no!
Fast.
Vicious right forearm. A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match.
Watch out!
Crossbody
to the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Placed in the corner.
There's a special word that I can't say on air. Hey, keep things T for team, Corey.
Oh, right to the throat. Snap suplex. Impressive counter by KO. And finds a counter.
Dropkick.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Suplex.
Oh, my God.
To the spine.
Oh, ouch! Shoulder tackle!
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Uh-oh!
Looks like a heat-seeking missile coming at you. And the explosion occurring ringside.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Another thing coming.
Buster! And if you take one too many of those, we know how this match is gonna turn out.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, the brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
The champ looking worn out.
Part of the territory.
Watch out. Unbelievable athleticism.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Catch it up, good time. Absolutely planted.
Here we go, your favorite call, Blue Thunderbomb.
That's gotta be it.
Tiffany could have had a three count in hand. I gotta question this decision.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Targeting the throat there.
Extreme rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Super kick
by Kevin Owens.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. forearm.
Decision there.
He's taking this to the floor now. Hammer it away.
Stop. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Makes the cover. Hangs on by a thread.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out caused? The champ might be running on fumes.
Owens has ended so many matches with that, but not today.
Interesting spot to be set out there, guys.
Yeah, tell me about it.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
The time. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Unbelievable athleticism. Ah, Kevin Owens has him set up.
You don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking.
And Owens is able to do so.
Taking this to the floor. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Just a step ahead of Owens. He's got him in the crosshairs. Whipped back into the ring. Sending him a big boot.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? No, no, no.
Sami Zayn retaliates. Oh, bad aim there as the ref takes him low.
He may get a three count right here. I think so.
He stops the count for his partner. Well-executed suplex. A big mound of salt being added to the wound by KO. Oh, counters right into the bread basket.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Back in the ring now. Elbow smash. What a counter.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to a gut.
Eats a punch to the face. Changer.
Jay out of there in a hurry.
Zayn exposed here.
Suplex.
And the damage continues to get piled on by Jay.
Jay's been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
And look at from. Next stretch.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Up high. Through the air. And connects.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Battle with the metal right now.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he gets set back in the ring.
Super kick!
Kevin Owens clearly not afraid of a little fight.
This just right for him.
So continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air.
From the top!
Swanton bomb!
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.